Daddy's will was stronger than the winds of a hurricane. Steady as a stone wall, never did hear him complain. There were times when we had nothing but the hope in his eyes. His spirit went unbroken and his faith was never tried. Daddy's will held us together, determined he would make a better life for us all. He sacrificed unselfishly so our dreams could be fulfilled. But then again, Daddy's will. Sister on the west coast, another who lives back east. I moved up to Nashville, where I'm living out my dreams. But we all stay in touch these days, talking on the line about how hard it is raising kids. And we're reminded of those times. Daddy's will held us together, determined he would make a better life for us all. He sacrificed unselfishly so our dreams could be fulfilled. But then again, the summer when Daddy passed away, Mama opened up the safe and read the will he made. It said, our family fortune lies within our hearts. And then our eyes filled with tears, but no one fell apart. Daddy's will, it held us together, determined he would make a better life for us all. He sacrificed unselfishly so our dreams could be fulfilled. But then again, Daddy's.